Bob, you haven't heard this yet, right? What a treat for you.
No, this is new for me.
You know DJ Hoodbillie, right?
I do.
He's made a song about us before called Office Party that he sent to us. This was a couple years ago.
Office Party, Chairman Party. Everybody knows nothing better than the Kiss Morning Pre-Show.
It's good stuff right here.
Office Party, Chairman Party.
Kisses on the job. So that was a couple of years ago. DJ Hoodbillie is his name. He sent us a song called Office Party. And we've met him before. He's come out. He comes out almost every year to when we do our Stuff-A-Bus campaign for the weekend, you know, in November, December, and collect toys for the Toys for Tots program. So we see him out there. So DJ Hoodbillie sent me another song with, I guess, his boy, DJ Ray D.
Oh, okay. My.
Ready?
DJ Hoodbillie, DJ Ray D, a plain white rapper on Kiss.
No.
We're here to set the record straight,
and it
goes something like this.
Okay, initial thoughts right now. Initial thoughts right now.
I'm uncomfortable.
I'm plain white rapper, and you all know me. You know that it's my delight to listen to Kiss Radio morning, noon, and night.
Mikey and Big Bob as a team really get my mornings loose.
Okay. How do you feel now, knowing that we get the mornings? We get the mornings loose.
You just might say the Morning Freak Show supplies my AM juice.
Okay. We're supplying that juice.
In the afternoon, she's driving me home, and her name is Tall Kathy.
Okay, all right.
And don't you know, she's a whole lot of cute with just the right touch of sassy.
Okay, Kathy getting in there. We're covering the whole squad here.
Last but not least is the cleanup man.
Oh.
He goes by DJ Scottro.
All right, Scottro getting some shine, too. Okay, all
He's
right.
got hot hits on a cold winter's night that keeps the party flow.
I can't.
You know, if there is one thing we need on a cold winter's night, it is the hot hits of DJ Scottro. It's getting cold out there. I got these hot hits to warm me up.
There's nowhere else you need to go with a radio station like this. Everything you need for fun is 96.1 FM Kiss.
I just love the people that listen to our show, man. I just love our listeners, man. It's so good.
My God.
You weren't ready for that this morning, were you?
No.
So thank you to DJ Hoodbillie.
I don't think I'll ever be ready for that.
And no?
No.
You're still not ready, though I played it all?
Not ready.
Thank you to DJ Hoodbillie and DJ Ray D for that timeless classic right there.